Hey, little bear. Where'd you learn that song?
You, Daddy.
Oh, you ready to go? Okay.
Driving through town, just my boy and me, with a Happy Meal in his booster seat, knowing that he couldn't have the toy till his nuggets were gone. A green traffic light turned straight to red. I hit my brakes and mumbled under my breath. His fries went a-flying and his orange drink covered his lap. While in my four-year-old set a four-letter word, it started with S, and I was concerned. So I said, son, now where'd you learn to talk like that? He said, I've been watching you, Dad, ain't that cool? I'm your buckaroo, I wanna be like you and eat all my food and grow as tall as you are. Got cowboy boots and camo pants, yeah, we're just alike, hey, ain't we, Dad? I wanna do everything you do, so I've been watching you. We got back home and I went to the barn. I bowed my head and I prayed real hard. Said, Lord, please help me help my stupid self. The next side of bedtime later that night, turning on my son Scooby-Doo nightlight, he crawled out of bed and he got down on his knees. He closed his little eyes, folded his little hands, spoke to God like he was talking to a friend. And I said, son, now where'd you learn to pray like that? He said, I've been watching you, Dad, ain't that cool? I'm your buckaroo, I wanna be like you and eat all my food and grow as tall as you are. We like fixing things and holding mama's hand, yeah, we're just alike, hey, ain't we, Dad? I wanna do everything you do, so I've been watching you. With tears in my eyes, I wrapped him in a hook, said, my little bear is growing up. And he said, but when I'm big, I'll still know what to do. 'Cause I've been watching you, Dad, ain't that cool? I'm your buckaroo, I wanna be like you and eat all my food and grow as tall as you are. By then I'll be strong as Superman, we'll be just alike, hey, won't we, Dad? When I can do everything you do, 'cause I've been watching you.
Eddie hugs his little man, says, son, I've got to go. And he pulls out of the drive and disappears. As they walk back in the house, the young boy asks his mama, where does Daddy go when he leaves here? Mama tells her little man, your daddy's got a job, and when he goes to work, they pay him for his time. Well, the young boy gets to thinking, and he heads up to his bedroom, comes running back with a quarter and four dimes, and says, Mama, how much time will this buy me? Is it enough to take me fishing or throw a football in the street? If I'm a little short, then how much more does Daddy need to spend some time with me? young boy tells his mama, now I know daddy's busy, 'cause most times when he gets home it's dark outside. I tell him I've got me some pennies saved up from the tooth fairy, and I keep them in my piggy bank, and I believe there's 35. And mama, how much time will that buy me? Is it enough to take me camping in a tent down by the creek? If I'm a little short, then how much more does daddy need to spend some time with me?
Is that like a
28, 29
pounder?
Mama, how much time will this buy me?
Good job,
is
dude.
Is it enough for just an afternoon, a day, or a whole week? If I'm a little short, then how much more does daddy need to spend some time with me? Mama takes her little man, sets him on her lap, starts dialing up some numbers on the phone. She says, daddy, come home early, you don't have to chase that dollar, 'cause your little man has got one here at home.
So the entire driveway is a sheet of ice. Josiah's on the job. Mama broke her shoulder getting out of the truck a minute ago.